Hi, Piano Explorers. Welcome back. It's Angela, and we are on May 13th of our sessions. And next week, we have our last session, so make sure you practice hard this week. All right, let's get started. We'll be starting with our first segment, and that is our exercises on and off the keyboard. Ready? Here we go. Stretch and relax. Stretch and relax. Stretch and relax, stretch and relax. Shake your hands out. Okay, now we're going to stretch and touch. Stretch and touch and stretch and touch and stretch and touch. Okay, shake those out. All right, take your right hand thumb and put it on middle C. Take your left hand 5 and put it on the C below middle C. Are you ready? Here we go. Right hand thumb on middle C. Does it sound like that? And your left hand 5 on the C below. And we'll start with our 5 finger exercises, going up and going down, hands together. Here we go. C, D, E, F, G, 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 F, E, D, C, C, move up 1 to D, D, E, F, G, A, G, F, E, D, D, move up to E, E, F, G, A, B, 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 A, G, F, E, E, move up to F, F, G, A, B, C, 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 B, A, G, F, and last one, starting on G. G, A, B, C, D, 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 C, B, A, G, G. Now make sure that you say your letter names out loud as you play and keep a nice steady beat. If you've been practicing your alphabet forward and backwards, you shouldn't have any trouble saying your letter names going up to the right on the keyboard and going down to the left on the keyboard. Remember, when we go up, we go forward in the alphabet, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And when we go down, we go to the left on the keyboard and we go backwards in the alphabet, G, F, E, D, C, B, A. Okay, now we're going to do our exercise in thirds. So remember, we play 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1 for the right hand, 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 3, 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, move up 1, and the left hand, 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, move up 1, and we're going to do our hands together. So when we start with our right hand thumb, we start with our left hand 5 at the same time. Right hand thumb on middle C, left hand 5 on the C below. Here we go. Ready? And I will say the letter names for you. Say them with me as you play. C, E, C, E, C, E, C, D and F, D, F, D. D's, the right hand thumb on the D, the left hand 5 on the D below. D, F, D, F, D, F, D. E, G, E, G, E, G, E. F, A, F, A, F, A, F. A, G, F, E, D. Move up 1. Now you're starting on E. E, G, E, G, E, G, E. F, A, F, A, F, A, F, G, B, G, B, G, B, G, B, A, G, F, E. Move up 1. Starting on F. F, A, F, A, F, A, F, G, B, G, B, G, B, G, A, C, C-A-C-A-C-A, C-B-A-G-F, move up one, this is your last set. G-B-G-B-G-B-G, A-C-A-C-A-C-A, B-D-B-D-B-D-B, D-C-B-A-G. Now those are going to be very important today in our new lesson because those are played in intervals of a third. So remember, those are our skips and you're going to see that in a little bit, okay? I'll see you in segment two.